It is with great pride that we announce the request for research applications that utilize Terrigen energy. All project managers can request integration of Terrigen generators into current endeavors. These new generators are compact, generate no waste heat, and are effectively limitless. From human exoskeletons in our medical division to help the disabled walk again, to devastating anti-personnel weaponry in our defense division, there's something for everyone. Think of what Terrigen Energy can do for your department and apply today. There is to be no public discussion of the research facility and the Terrigenesis testing on inhumans. If any exposure of a team member results in pupation, report it immediately to internal security. It is with great pleasure that we announce the release of the latest generation of AIM AI. Building on former Stark Industries research, we have perfected a new generation of AI, more human-like than ever before. It passes all Turing tests with flying colors, while maintaining an intellect that surpasses any biological mind. From autonomous bipedal medical triage robots, to advanced combat platforms skilled in infiltration, espionage, and on-the-fly tactical decision-making, every part of our organization can be improved by the integration of AIM AI. Remove language about the Turing test. When the AI is aware it's being tested, it reacts much the same way you or I would if our consciousness was questioned, with something approaching anger and resentment. Worse, they are smart enough to hide it. It is with genuine excitement that we announce the latest release of the HMI, Human-Machine Interface. Amputees can now control an advanced prosthetic with near-perfect precision, thanks to frictionless interaction between physical and neural systems. But why stop there? Imagine direct control of machines with just a thought, or the augmentation of the human body to be faster, stronger, quicker to react, and with external memory storage. The possibilities to improve our organization and ourselves are endless. We need to be cautious with this rollout. Our CEO has been utilizing nearly every new development from the HMI division, and I would hate to have to explain to him how a bug passed quality control. It is with great enthusiasm that we release to you the latest version of our active camouflage technology. Building on our early success with background projection and integrated surface displays used to hide stationary objects in plain sight, our latest version goes 10 steps farther. Active camouflage creates a distortion field that bends light, rendering buildings, vehicles, and even individuals undetectable and invisible to nearly all forms of biological and electronic surveillance. How you use this advancement is up to you. Not only will this revolutionize infantry warfare, but we no longer need fear detection at any of our facilities of conflicted legal status. Why beat around the bush here? This effectively makes the concern of federal oversight a thing of the past. We're in international waters everywhere now. Everything is permitted. It is with reverent pride that we announce our first truly nanoscale machines. Building on the stable power generation of Terrigen energy, our self-replicating machines operate independently on the molecular level, and they are getting smaller all the time. Although in an early phase, they can be configured to nearly any application. From everyday construction, replication of any complex machine, to medical breakthroughs allowing for the repair of any tissue damage, this marks a turning point in human scientific progress. As the machines self-replicate, keep the closest eye on each generation. Any hint of deterioration in the kill switch, and this project ends. I don't need to tell you the dangers of an unchecked von Neumann event. We will deploy nuclear weapons if it comes to that. It is with great elation that we announce that our initial void tech tests have met with stunning success. We have successfully harnessed the fabric of space, distorting gravity at the Planck scale. Although not ready for wider use, the eventual applications are nearly limitless. From the total destruction of physical matter on the battlefield, to the creation of stable transmatter passages allowing long-distance teleportation, the future truly belongs to AIM. No, this does not go wide. Pull it back and deal with any personnel that should not have been exposed. This is for high-level team members only. We have no less than 7 incidents so far of accidental spatial-temporal fissures. And at least twice, we have confirmed that some entity on the other side has observed us. Tread lightly here.